a Sunday, February the 15th, 16th February, and you're just after witnessing a little or a big otter just coming straight out of the water, and he's still in there. Look, see the bubbles? He must have been still resting.